Doubansu, I tried, I think, the first time probably about 21 years ago when I first came to Shanghai. There was one particular place I used to go to, and the one dish that I always had was doubansu. And for me, it was like a stand-in for a flavor that I kind of recognized. Salty, it had a little bit of sort of mashed potato kind of feel to it. Really delicious, and I had it every meal. And then I guess a few years later, it must have been the mid-2000s, there was a point when I realized that it wasn't there anymore. You know, there were no restaurants serving it, and I would ask, you know, do you have doubansu? And they would say, nope, 不做, or 没有了. Or they'd say, 什么叫 doubansu? It's like it completely disappeared. And I've never worked out why that is. How could it? I've never lived anywhere else where there was a dish that could just disappear. Okay, so listen up, guys. What we need to do is reach out to all of our friends and see if anyone can recommend the place where we can get doubansu. I don't believe that we're gonna find anywhere. I don't think it's there. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we do it, yeah? Okay. Post to your WeChat moments and tell everyone you're looking for doubansu and where can we find it.
Oh, I've heard about doubansu. Have you eaten it?
I've
eaten it. Did
you
eat it at the hotel? No, it was my grandma
made for me. Have you eaten it at the hotel?
Yes.
就是这个，对。你能找一张好看点的图吗？是吗？这个照片有点太惨了。That's what it really looks like. No. Yes. Okay. Wait. So my message. This is my message. 我二十年前一直吃的老上海冷菜，感觉最近没有了，是不是灭绝了？哪里还可以吃呢？你们最近吃过吗？ Okay, let's do it. Together? Ready?
Yeah, I've got a reply.
Yes.
So she's asking me, what's this dish?
My mom replied.
Yes!
It's mom, what did she say?
儿子,你老妈帮你做呗。
Oh, so sweet.
以前在南昌路有家上海菜,
oh.
屋里香还可以,后来没有了。南昌路那个我也吃过了。 Oh,
the restaurant I went to, and I forget the name of the 老板, there was a couple, lovely guy and his really nice wife, and they used to sit and talk to me for hours. I'd sit on my own and they would talk, and I learned Chinese by being in this restaurant. I remember where the restaurant is, but I've not been back there. I mean, to my shame, they were friends. I'd love to see if it's still there. I mean, it's hard for me to believe it is there, but I'd love to see it.
Now I'm lost. I have no idea which one I'm looking.
Totally different. Totally different.
It would be like here. It would be one of the units like here.
There's no restaurants. There's basically no local restaurants. There was a very particular kind of atmosphere to streets in Shanghai at that point. And it wasn't just in like the old lanes, the longkang. It was on the main roads. I mean, I remember early morning, walking back at like 5 o'clock in the morning, the sun's just coming up, and every road you walk down, there would be usually older women on a section of road. They would sit with a basket and a bucket, and they would be peeling these beans and throwing them in. And the other thing I distinctly remember them doing was massacring eels. There'd be blood everywhere, and these floppy, slimy little things would be by the side of them, and it was sort of blood, and that, I remember that being like a Shanghai morning. And I don't know when it went. That's the weird thing. I can't remember a point when it started to go. I just remember realizing one day that it wasn't like that anymore.
Steamed egg with crab roe and peach resin. I don't know what peach resin is, but it sounds great. 我要点一些冷菜吧。
我是北方的，北方黑龙江。我们那个地方比较爽口一点的，可能就是那种蒜泥的那种拍黄瓜，就是用大蒜做的那种。
北方的，比如说蒜泥黄瓜呀，什么白切肉啊，像这种东西吧。
熏鱼、凉拌黄瓜、马兰头、
辣白菜、
蘑菇、烤麸、熏鱼，基本上搿点比较多。
烤麸啊，黄鱼啊，那些小菜，这些应该都是一套的。
在我印象里，好像那个这些都在就本帮菜的餐厅里，好像都还在做。所以我也就觉得，就是那个应该豆瓣素这样的菜应该也还都在吧。
那个豆瓣素有吗？
豆瓣素
啊，
豆瓣素有。
你知道什么叫豆瓣素吗？
就是没有药材。
啊，
这个不清楚。
啊。Maybe they do it like here.
Oh, that's beans.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's beans.
我们想做那个豆瓣酥，怎么做？
啊？
怎么做？
豆瓣酥啊，豆瓣酥不都随便烧一下，烧汤炒了吃多少烧一下。
那是蚕豆吗？
就这个对，这也不皮，搞得再薄一层呀。
是不是还要放什么菜呢？
放咸菜。
咸菜。
嗯，放咸菜都烧洋芹菜，那番茄烧汤。
番茄。
嗯。
那为什么这个豆瓣素呢？现在我们在饭店里面找不到了，没人做的。
其实太贵了，知道吧？
太贵了。
太贵了吗？
贵。
为什么贵呢？
其实这个多10块钱三斤，这个要11块12块一斤的，追不下去，太贵了。
好的 ，Let's get some. 谢谢。
My only guess is it's an economic thing.That those restaurants that were run by families, mother and father, and a kid would work there outside of school time, and then someone's mother would work there kind of for free. As those have disappeared, that kind of dish just doesn't make any sense anymore. You can't hire someone to peel beans all day.
凉菜还是冷菜？
冷菜。
冷菜。豆瓣酥。
豆瓣酥。
豆瓣酥我还不知道的。
豆瓣酥。现在这个菜。
你们那里没有了是吧？
现在
没人做。
没人做了。
我一直吃，20年前我一直吃的冷菜叫豆瓣酥。有吗？
有，很多小饭店都有。
那你要在这里获取。
This is the one that we're talking about. 三江少厨，你们有那个一个叫豆瓣酥，没有人做是吧？像你出是吗？你可以做吗？
我们这里没有材料。
啊，不好意思，打扰你们，再见。
What is 回家吃饭
？You order home cooking.
Somebody says they might have 豆瓣酥。
I know Chen Ai, I ordered a lot of times from her.
Can we try her? Can we give her a call? See if she's heard of it, see if she can do it.
我想问一下，你有没有你的菜里边有没有豆瓣酥？您会做是吧？嗯，他会做，他好久之前做过，现在不经常做了。
Let's do it. Let's order it.
那你觉得像豆瓣酥啊，或者以前那些传统的菜，我们应该就保护它吗？
肯定是的，这种传统美食肯定是应该，给它保留下来的，丢掉了非常非常可惜。
我个人觉得应该还是叫得到的啦，所以我觉得也不存在保不保护什么，我是觉得就是说这些菜应该还有吧。
这个见仁见智吧，就我对这道菜的口感啊什么没有留下太大印象，所以我也。可能不会特别喜欢这道菜，那我觉得也没有什么必要，所有这些菜都要保护吧。
因为是如果等到阿拉下头要来，侪吃不到豆瓣酥了，蛮怪个桩事体，蛮好吃只菜，遗失它哦。
我很激动啊，我想尝试一下，到底是甜的还是咸的。
吃豆瓣酥的话，蛮激动的。
I'm so tempted to just dive straight in.But I don't want to even smell it right now. Why are we filming this? Because I feel like it's a mystery. It's so weird, yeah? for a dish, to, it's just something you think, why, I can't think of another example of this happening before. A dish that defined my early days. If my parents had said, you know, what do you eat every day? I would have said to them, I eat doubansu. It's this amazing dish, I love it. Why don't we make it in England? It wasn't one of those dishes that foreigners would say, oh, it's weird, or I'm a bit disgusted, or there's something odd about it. It was the one that was the dish that, like, welcomed me into Chinese food in China. Like, the one that made most sense to me as a dish. It tasted Chinese, it tasted like it had a local flavor, but it was completely acceptable to me. So how could it be that one then that disappeared?
This is my first doubansu in my life, and it's sweet and a slightly milky taste. I love it.
Wow. And you didn't expect to like it that much?
No.
I thought it was nothing really special. It kind of reminded me of mashed potatoes, but without any flavor. I probably would not eat it again, and I don't really understand how you ate it every day. Sorry.
昨天的豆瓣酥蛮干的，而且味道也一般吧。我还是喜欢我奶奶做给我吃的那种。
我之前想的是豆瓣酥应该是甜的，就是有点像甜的点心那样。但是昨天吃的好像不是这样。
What do you think about the project to not forget the bansu? Do you think it's ridiculous?
No, it's your taste, it's your preference, I respect that.
For me, it was the top of the bell curve, or the bottom of the bell curve. It was the middle of the bell curve.
我想不通为什么一定要找到这道菜的。说实话，我吃完以后，我觉得就也就这样吧。反正我不，你有这么就。这么想找到他这道菜吗？